Believe it or not, I need a cab.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
That'll work.
We know the real flavor.
Thank you. Vinewood.
That's the ride, my man.
I can't fucking deal with this! Always the same bullshit!
I don't care what you say. Shut your mouth. Shut it shut. Just keep it shut. Oh, you know full well exactly what you didn't say. It's no good. Well, you can be surrounded by your young girls and your threesomes and your parties, and you will be miserable. You've got it all with me. A beige condo, matching woolen sweaters, walks on the beach, a little dog we lavish too much attention on because I'm too scared of getting fat to get pregnant, everything. Well, fuck you. And I don't care that we just met last week, all right? Just stop looking at me. Don't look at me. Say something. Oh, I wish you were dead. I really do.
Oh, I love you. Oh, let me take you away from all of this.
You're fucking psycho! He was gonna impregnate my eggs via a surrogate!
Me? Me, the psycho? No, you are the craziest fucking chick I've ever met! I love you!
You're thin, you're irrationally angry, nothing you say makes any sense. You are completely have no control of your emotions, we have nothing in common!
Oh, baby, we're made for each other!
Prove it! On the bike, now!
Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, baby, wait! I'll get you.
You are just perfect, Crazy Cakes! You're incredible! Marry me! Be done with this!
Shut up! Don't talk to me!
I defended your honor! I took out the alpha male! Evolution demands that we rut like beasts!
Oh, God! Marry the misogynistic law of the jungle bullshit! Is that supposed to impress me? Stay out of my way! Fuck! Where did you come from? If you want it so much, come and get it! Stick to your own line!
Just think of all the angry revenge sex!
I am not having sex if you get that through your thick head!
Okay, well, jack me off into a cup! Slap me around! We got options, baby!
You need help!
We both! It's a recipe for disaster! That's why it's so perfect! You really want to be buried out here! Oh, shut up! You got this! Woo! I win! Come on!
Come on what?
Sex reward! That's how this works.
You're deluded! Spread your genome in a gym sock!
Oh, fuck, I love you! Hold me!
You're telling me.
Okay, buddy. There you go.
Don't beat yourself up.
Tony! Oh, you nailed that bastard. All right, go ahead. She's waiting for you, right upstairs, okay? Bouncy, bouncy.
All right.
Oh, by the way, there's a can of gas in my car that you can take, okay?
Gasoline! Check. Your house!
Just when I thought this situation couldn't get any more messed up. If I'd known she was his wife, I would... Nah. Who am I kidding?
Tony, hey, it's me, bud. Listen, there's a gas grill out by the pool. Now you light that up, and I'll be able to see the fireworks from here. Now you do this for me, and you will see just how grateful Mrs. Bernstein can really be.
Leave it to me. Just feed her up a bit, will ya? How can it be wrong when it feels so right? Okay, time to light the grill. You know, Trevor, you could just go to a prostitute. Nice place, but give me the Billingsgate Motel any day. All for you, Mrs. Bernstein. Get out of here. End up in the trunk of this thing! not see me? Jesus!
Hey! My buddy's got his boat out! I can drop you over it if you want!
You were gonna make it!
What is wrong with you?
Oh, hey there. Just need a name, please.
I apologize in advance for any doping scandals.
Woo-hoo! I'm sponsored by Ego Chaser.
Woo-hoo! I always do splints before a race. I like pushing myself to the limit.
Woo-hoo! Yeah. What the hell?
Still in my prime! Come on, T! Goodbye now!
Oh, no!
Hi!
Don't you look at me!
Still in my prime! I got this!
What? You retarded or something?